Regional matchup of the day, Huntsville and Morrilton. The Eagles got going early as Colby Phillips has precision passing enabled. He finds Ethan Wade, who makes sure this ends as a highlight, but Morrilton claps back. Jacoby Musley leaves a defender, shooketh, and finishes in close. Huntsville returning fire. Kobe Ogden dusts his defender and hits the J, but the Devil Dogs, great mascot, just too much for the Eagles in the second half. Tie right the jumper, and Morrilton the win. 55-35.